Hey guys, it's me. I'm back. I'm sorry I haven't been posting any videos in a while. It's just I've been busy with my book and, focusing on the writing, and I've been pretty busy lately. So, but I will be posting more videos in the future, a lot more now. So I'm just going to give you guys an update. Thank you for the views on my last YouTube video, my first one. I was a little nervous in that video, so coming. So yeah, just keep the comments and keep clicking subscribe, and I'll do anything you guys want. I'm updating my book. I am almost done with the manuscript, which I'm very happy about. I'm gonna be sending out letters and getting the process rolling on that, which is gonna be really fun. So I'm very proud of my book, and it's a very, very good book. You guys are gonna like it when hopefully it comes out. And so that's basically it. If you want updates on my book, you can follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and I update my book at least once a week and give you guys what's going on and everything that's going on with the book. So that's it on my book front. I am currently reading Sea of Heavenly Fire. It's a really good book. I'm in the middle of it right now, and I cannot put it down. It's so good. I'm thinking about doing a book talk on it. If you guys want me to do that, I will. It's a really good book, I swear to you guys. If you guys read it, tell me about it. If you guys liked it, leave your comments in the section. I will probably do a book talk with this in the next few weeks when I finish it. So as of now, I am going to do a Mockingjay trailer talk, because the trailer just got released a couple weeks ago, and I didn't mean to do it, but I've just been busy. So without further ado, I'm going to do a Mockingjay trailer release, so stay tuned. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm going to do a teaser trailer talk for the trailer of Mockingjay, part one. I'm going to watch the trailer, and I'm going to do a breakdown of the trailer and talk about it and see what you guys think. So, let's get started.
Stand with me, with us, with all of us, together, as one. Anam today, Anam tomorrow, Anam forever.
Okay. Was a fantastic trailer, can I say? I mean, Peter's hijacked, and they did it so well to the book that he's just standing there hijacked, and oh my god, it just... Alright, so let's do a breakdown of the trailer. Okay. We first get a glimpse of the Capitol TV, which is kind of like a message coming from the Capitol, as if like we're part of Pan Am, which is pretty cool. I like how they made that approach, as if we're part of that element to the trailer.
Since the dark days, our great nation has known only peace.
Okay, looks like the trailer opens up and we get a glimpse of President Snow. Like a side profile of him, and then I guess we're gonna work our way to the front, because it's like a kind of a dramatic kind of. And then it starts talking about unity, and like I love how the word unity comes out and like comes and grabs you.
Your districts are the body. The capital is the beating heart.
I guess it's like the beating heart, and I'm just like, oh, that's so deep. And then like I like how he has like. And then it comes out with prosperity, and it, like, he starts segueing to that, and...
Your hard work feeds us, and in return, feed and protect you.
Oh, I see. As the words come up, he starts talking about it, which is really cool. It's like a message, which is really cool because it keeps coming up.
Resist the system. Starve yourself. If you fight against it, it is you who will bleed.
Okay, and then they're like starting to back out and like starting to, the shot's starting to get wider. And it looks like they're going to a wider shot now. And like a dramatic way, and they're just focusing on presence now, and they're gonna go like out, which is really cool.
And no one will stand with me, with us, with all of us. Together. As one. Pan Am today, Pan Am tomorrow, Pan Am forever.
Okay. At the end, I love how like they come out, like they get the wide shot, and then they all look towards the camera, like PETA's like looking at the camera. That was so cool. And I don't know if you guys noticed, but in the trailer, PETA had that thing in his neck, and you noticed from if you read the book, they put that thing so he yeah, I like that thing that like it hurts him when he moves his neck, which is really cool. I'm kind of uneasy, so I'm a little rusty on that, but pretty much everything is to the book. I like the message that they were giving. It's a pretty good introduction to the trailer. You know, it's like people who haven't read the book, they kind of get a glimpse of who Presence Snow is. I mean, even people who didn't, who watched the movies before, which was cool. I love how everything was all white, because like white is like President Snow's color, because it's like, you know, it's like a... You know, the white roses, and the white represents him. And I like how everything's white, like everything. There's nothing that's not white that's in that trailer, I swear to God. I like the fact the lighting was really good. It was, you know, and the shots were really good because they were focusing in on his face, and they kept widening the shot. And like, we got some wide shots, we got some close ups. That was really cool. That was a really good part of the trailer. The lighting, the costumes, the speech, really deep and really, it really grabbed you and it makes you want to see the movie. I remember the first time I saw this trailer, I was like, I am so excited for this movie, and yeah. So, I mean, everything was good. The good shots that they cut to, they did different angles, which was cool, and they did a really good job. So let me know what you guys think in the comments, and I will answer you back. So I will see you later. Bye.